Missouri is a state located in the Midwestern United States. It is the 21st most extensive, and the 18th most populous of the 50 states. The state comprises 114 counties in the independent city of St. Louis. As defined by the 2010 U.S. Census, the four largest urban areas in order of population are St. Louis, Kansas City, Springfield, and Columbia. The mean center of the United States population at the 2010 census was in the town of Plato in Texas County. The state's capital is Jefferson City. The land that is now Missouri was acquired from France as part of the Louisiana Purchase and became known as the Missouri Territory. Part of this territory was admitted into the Union as the 24th state on August 10, 1821. Missouri's geography is highly varied. The northern part of the state lies in dissected till plains and the southern portion lies in the Ozark Mountains, with the Missouri River dividing the regions. The state lies at the intersection of the three greatest rivers of the United States, with the confluence of the Mississippi and Missouri rivers near St. Louis, and the confluence of the Ohio River with the Mississippi north of the Bootheel. The starting points for the Pony Express, Santa Fe Trail, and Oregon Trail were all located in Missouri as well. Etymology and pronunciation. The state is named for the Missouri River, which was named after the indigenous Missouri Indians, a Siouan language tribe. They were called the Umozurita, meaning those who have dug out canoes, by the Miami, Illinois language speakers, as the Illini were the first natives encountered by Europeans in the region. The latter adopted the Illini name for the Missouri people. The name Missouri has several different pronunciations even among its present-day natives, the two most common one being Aripamizedri and Imizedri. This situation of differing pronunciations has existed since the late 1600s. Further pronunciations also exist in Missouri or elsewhere in the United States, involving the realization of the first syllable as either me or permita, the medial consonant as either z or per second, the stressed second syllable as either zr or zr, and the third syllable as I, E, centralized, or even. Any combination of these phonetic realizations may be observed coming from speakers of American English. The linguistic history was treated definitively by Donald M. Lance, who acknowledged that the question is sociologically complex, but that no pronunciation could be declared correct, nor could any be clearly defined as native or outsider, rural or urban, southern or northern, educated or otherwise. Politicians often employ multiple pronunciations, even during a single speech, to appeal to a greater number of listeners. Often, informal re-speakings of the state's name, such as Missouri or Missouri, are used informally to phonetically distinguish pronunciations. Nicknames. There is no official state nickname. However, Missouri's unofficial nickname is the Show Me State, which appears on its license plates. This phrase has several origins. One is popularly ascribed to a speech by Congressman Willard Vandiver in 1899, who declared that, "I come from a state that raises corn and cotton, cockleburrs and Democrats, and frothy eloquence neither convinces nor satisfies me. I'm from Missouri, and you have got to show me." This is in keeping with the saying, "I'm from Missouri," which means, "I'm skeptical of the matter and not easily convinced." However, according to researchers, the phrase, "show me," was already in use before the 1890s. Another one states that it is a reference to Missouri miners who were taken to Leadville, Colorado to replace striking workers. Since the new men were unfamiliar with the mining methods, they required frequent instruction. Other nicknames for Missouri include the Lead State, the Bullion State, the Ozark State, the Mother of the West, the Iron Mountain State, and Pennsylvania of the West. It is also known as the Cave State because there are more than 6,000 recorded caves in the state. Perry County is the county with the largest number of caves and the single longest cave. The official state motto is Latin, Salus populi suprema lex esto, which means, let the welfare of the people be the supreme law. Geography. Missouri borders 8 different states, as does its neighbor, Tennessee. No state in the U.S. touches more than 8. Missouri is bounded by Iowa on the north, by Illinois, Kentucky, and Tennessee across the Mississippi River on the east, on the south by Arkansas, and by Oklahoma, Kansas, and Nebraska on the west. The two largest rivers are the Mississippi and the Missouri River, essentially connecting the two largest metros of Kansas City and St. Louis. Although it is usually today considered part of the Midwest, Missouri was historically considered by many to be a border state, chiefly because of the settlement of migrants from the South and its status as a slave state before the Civil War, balanced by the influence of the St. Louis. The counties that made up Little Dixie were those along the Missouri River in the center of the state, settled by Southern migrants who held the greatest concentration of slaves. In 2005, Missouri received 16,695,000 visitors to its national parks and other recreational areas, totaling 202,000 acres, giving it $7.41 million in annual revenues, 26.6% of its operating expenditures. Topography: north of, and in some cases just south of, the Missouri River lie the northern plains that stretch into Iowa, Nebraska, and Kansas. Here, rolling hills remain from the glaciation that once extended from the Canadian Shield to the Missouri River. Missouri has many large river bluffs along the Mississippi, Missouri, and Merrimack Rivers. Southern Missouri rises to the Ozark Mountains, a dissected plateau surrounding the Precambrian Igneous Street, Francois Mountains. This region also hosts karst topography characterized by high limestone content with the formation of sinkholes and caves. The southeastern part of the state is known as the Boothial Region, which is part of the Mississippi Alluvial Plain or Mississippi Embayment. This region is the lowest, flattest, warmest, and wettest part of the state. It is also among the poorest, as the economy there is mostly agricultural. It is also the most fertile, with cotton and rice crops predominant. The Boothial was the epicenter of the four New Madrid earthquakes of 1811 and 1812. Climate: Missouri generally has a humid continental climate with cold snowy winters and hot, humid, and wet summers. In the southern part of the state, particularly in the Boothial, the climate becomes humid subtropical. Located in the interior United States, Missouri often experiences extremes in temperatures. Without high mountains or oceans nearby to moderate temperature, its climate is alternately influenced by air from the cold Arctic and the hot and humid Gulf of Mexico. Missouri's highest recorded temperature is 118 degrees Fahrenheit at Warsaw and Union on July 14, 1954, while the lowest recorded temperature is minus 40 degrees Fahrenheit also at Warsaw on February 13, 1905. Located in Tornado Alley, Missouri also receives extreme weather in the form of severe thunderstorms and tornadoes. The most recent tornado in the state to cause damage and casualties was the 2011 Joplin tornado, which destroyed roughly one-third of the city of Joplin. The tornado caused an estimated $1-3 billion in damages, killed 159, and injured over 1,000 people. It was the first EF5 to hit the state since 1957 and the deadliest in the U.S. since 1947, making it the 7th deadliest tornado in American history and 27th deadliest in the world. St. Louis and its suburbs also have a history of experiencing particularly severe tornadoes, the most recent memorable one being an EF4 tornado that damaged Lambert Street, Louis International Airport on April 22, 2011. One of the worst tornadoes in American history struck St. Louis on May 27, 1896.